Hey Broncos, welcome back.
Hope that you had a great weekend and you're ready for the 5-day week ahead.
Congrats to the senior treat winners and make sure to pay the second fee for the senior all night party, do the first.
And order your caps and gowns.
Hey Ash, you like smoothies?
Heck yeah, I love smoothies.
Same, what's your favorite ingredient?
Personally, I like shoelaces.
Interesting. Let's see what the myth blenders are cooking up.
Alrighty, we bought a blender from Goodwill. Mr. Hoke, what would you like seeing blended up?
Let's see some Orbeez blended up.
Alrighty, Orbeez. Alrighty, what would you like to see blended with Orbeez?
How about a Coke can?
Alrighty, Coke can.
Today we got our $5 blender from Goodwill. Got our Orbeez from Mr. Hoke, and our Coca-Cola from Mr. Nickel. Today on Myth Blenders, we're gonna blend these together, see what we get.
Now it's time to blend. Put the Coke in, dump our Orbeez in after, hold the lid on.
Result, busted Coke can, no damage, just kind of got some scratches and popped open, and an Orbeez smoothie. That's it for today on Myth Blenders.
Yum, that looks so good.
And who knew gingers knew how to work blenders?
I like your shirt. Wait, we're kind of matching.
We are. Yeah, you got all that drip on.
Yeah, I'm dialed in. Let's take a look at all the other fits around the school.
How would you rate your outfit today?
9.5, 8, 7.
Do you think other people would agree?
They're better. Absolutely.
Okay, what would you rate these people's outfits?
5 out of 10.
All of them?
Yeah.
Okay. And what would you rate your outfit?
6 out of 10.
Do you think other people would agree?
I have no clue.
Okay, what would you rate this person's outfit?
7.
A 7?
Yep.
Okay, and what would you rate your own outfit?
Like a 5.
With all that drip, it must be raining.
Let's take a look at the weather.
Man, what a lovely cold day. Jonah! No! I'm saving you!
What's up, Cooperzil? It's National Coming After the Snow Day, something I'm about to do. And today, we've got a high of 34, low of 14. Tomorrow should be a high of 35, low of 30. Thank you, and I'll see you Wednesday.
Hey, Ethan, did you watch the Lions game?
Yeah, dude, it was a good game, but not as good as this.
What's up, CHS? We back today with another competition day. Yeah, spin around 20 times, run to half court, and make a free throw. Let's see who's going to win.
All right, up first, we got Brent Bondaringo. All right, we're going to go in 3, 2, 1, go.
I go to the half court next. Oh, shoot.
And now free throw line. Always got to do a big free
throw. Okay.
Hey, Brant got a time of 32 seconds. We'll see if it can be beat.
That's gonna.
Up next, we got the competitor, Isaac Lemieux. You ready?
Yep.
Ready, go.
Oh my goodness. I'm back. Yeah.
Alright, and Isaac Lemieux took the L, got a time of 58 seconds, so Brent's our winner.
Speaking of athletes, FCA has a meeting second half of next seminar.
Well, that's it for today.
Hope you enjoyed.
Hit that follow button, like, and smash that bell.
Drive safe, Coopersville.